Some final thoughts now. The people's right to know who are the whistleblowers. There's no absolute right for any American for any reason to hide behind the cloak of some bureaucratic apparatus while accusing a political opponent of violating his oath of office. But that is what President Trump is now facing. These are not whistleblowers. They're partisans. They are creatures of the swamp. And they are working to undermine the results of the 2016 election. The Mueller probe, led by an external independent investigator, couldn't unseat President Trump. So these D.C. moles are trying to destroy the 45th president from within. This is an internal attack on the presidency of Donald Trump. These people are simply using the guise of whistleblower in an attempt to achieve what Mueller could not. And it's become because of this clear political motivation of these so-called whistleblowers that President Trump, and more importantly, we the people, have every right to know the identities of these partisans. After all, they're trying to bring down a duly elected president of the United States. We have a right to know who these people are. And the president has a constitutional right to know. It's called the Sixth Amendment. All accused shall have the right to be confronted with witnesses against them. Remember that? Paraphrasing the Constitution and what it says in Amendment Number 6. Point is, this is a basic tenet of our constitutional republic. Some anonymous source or sources should not and cannot be allowed to throw out the 2016 election results. Who are these people? For whom did they vote in 2016? Are they registered Democrats? Who hired them? Obama? It is the president's right to know these accusers, and maybe more importantly, is also the right of we the people.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.